My name is Stephanie Harper, and this is Eden. Here, my father was king. On the day he died, 17 years ago, I was 23, lonely and afraid. If I'd known then of the nightmare that lay ahead, I think I'd have chosen to die with him.